In Bangkok, Thailand, as we compete for the biggest prize pool in Tekken World Tour history.
For more details on the TWT, head on over to Tekken.
It's like he's giving a speech, dude. Did you see the way he was moving his head like he's giving a speech? That was sick. That's it. Oh, man. What about Zafina? What about Zafina, dude? And what's up with no Zafina? I'm just kidding. Man, that is... See? I told myself to not make that joke. Many times. Because I think it is so fucked up. And every time it comes out, it's really fucked up the way you guys are pushy and demanding for a character that is very unlikely to come back. If that character comes back, it's honestly, if that character comes back, it's like negotiating with terrorism. The way you guys are so pushy, you know? So think about this. Think about what I'm saying right now. Do you think Harada is dying to bring back Zafina? You gotta be a little bit friendlier, dude. This is the hand, this is the finger that feeds you, you know? Just because you can say something to someone on Twitter doesn't mean you should. Just say it to your dog. Damn it, Harada. Why did you make Julia's hop kick an option select? Or whatever. Take it out on someone. Maybe not your dog. Take it out on your kids. Especially if they're Eris fans, they probably deserve it way more than your dog. Anyway. But, I mean, if you're gonna be a dick about it, at least I can appreciate how big of a fucking jerk off you are doing that. And that's why I am copying you. I wouldn't be copying you if I didn't think it was funny how big of a fucking dick you're being, right? Where's Zafina? You guys are fucking idiots, dude. It's outrageous. This is a Tekken World Tour announcement. You think they're just gonna be like, no, nothing, no, just Zafina? Just like that, boom, 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 you know? That's why I admire Zafina fans. I'm in. I hope she does come back. I like her. She's from one of my favorite Tekkens, Tekken 6. So she's invited. She's on my list. But I would prefer Wang, personally. Bake. I like Bake. I like Wang. Who else? Yeah, Zafina. She's cool. Whatevs. Oh, yeah. Kunimitsu. Of course. As long as they don't bring back any of those damn fucking creatures. Only humans. We already have a damn bear champion. 7K.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Poor guy. Oh, yeah, Ganryu. Sorry, I forgot about him, too. He's invited, too. Ganryu. Anyone in Tekken 6 is invited. Anyone in Tekken 6. You hear me? They're on the list. Yeah, Bruce, too. He's invited. Sure. Not Azazel. I mean, selectable characters. Nancy? I forgot about her. She used to cut a hole in the ground and then you'd fall in. This is like a podcast. Except, man, isn't it incredible how many people love podcasts now? What happened? You know, I used to do podcasts and I fucking hate them. The word podcast triggers me. I can't, I don't even watch them or listen to them. I don't like them. People invite me on podcasts all the time. Famous Twitch streamers invite me on their podcast, and just the idea of it, it fucking makes my leg kick, and not in the good way, like you're getting scratched, you know? Too early. I did the podcast thing too early, I guess.